up that hat and show you a beautiful hair.
There we go.